Welcome back to ProGuitarShop.com. Today we're looking at a real secret weapon, the SP Compressor from Xotic Effects. Based on the beloved Ross circuit, this analog compressor promises to smooth out the peaks and enhance the subtleties in a discreet manner. Part of the SP comp secret is a blend control, a clean signal mix which can preserve your guitar's unaffected attack and tone, while the compressor takes care of the sustain and subtle enhancements. Although compact, the Xotic SP compressor has three intensity settings, which can go from subtle balancing to an intense squash. Plus, there are quite a few parameters to tweak with internal dip switches. Attack release times change the character and aggressiveness of the compressor, while high cut and input pad allow tone shaping and compatibility with higher output pickups. You first heard the medium compression setting and 100% affected signal. Let's increase the intensity, but also back off on the mix to let that dry signal fill out the sound. Here's some slight compression and subtle boost in the low mode. I've also opened it up and changed the attack to a slow setting. Next, let's pair a low gain overdrive with a medium compression setting. Also notice how the dry signal is dominating the mix. That's the SP compressor from Xotic Effects, and you can find it right here at ProGuitarShop.com. Thanks for watching.